have chosen a husband for you.
What?
You will wed Jafar.
You're speechless, I see. A fine quality in a wife.
I will never marry you. Father, I choose Prince Ali.
Prince Ali left?
Better check your crystal ball again, Jafar.
Prince Ali!
How in the heck?
Tell him the truth, Jafar. You tried to have me killed.
What ridiculous nonsense, Your Highness. He's obviously lying.
Obviously lying.
Father, what's wrong with you?
I know what's wrong.
Oh, my.
Your Highness, Jafar's been controlling you with this.
What? Jafar? You traitor!
Your Majesty, all this can be explained.
Guards!
Well, that's it. We're dead. Forget it. Just dig a grave before us. We're dead.
Arrest Jafar at once.
This is not done yet, boy.
Trusted counselor plotting against me all this time. This is horrible, just horrible. How will I ever... Can this be true? My daughter has finally chosen a suitor.
Ha Praise Allah!
You brilliant boy. Oh, I could kiss you. I won't, I'll leave that to my... But you two will be wed. What? And yes, and you'll be happy and prosperous, and then you, my boy, will become Sultan.
Sultan?
Yes, a fine, upstanding youth such as yourself, a person of your unimpeachable moral character, is exactly what this kingdom needs.